turbulence, please prepare for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for landing, please adjust your seat backs to the upright position. Put away your tray tables. Make sure all your carry-on luggage is placed underneath the seat in front of you. Flight attendants will pick up any remaining service items. We will be landing soon.
Thank you.
worst turbulence I've ever experienced.
Really? Oh shit! Stop it!
Well, she was windy in Memphis yesterday. That's probably why.
Is it windy outside?
That's probably why.
Oh, shit. Get me on the ground.
Hey, man.
I don't care. Where you land? Just land here. Yeah, I'm going to open that water for me. All right. I think my grandma waved and we close. No, I'm for a roller coaster with it. Oh shit!
Ooh wee!
If y'all ain't through a natty, I'm like, what's your name, sir? No, I'm just playing.
What's your name?
Jamie. Hey, Jamie, I'm gonna get to know you before we get to. Woo! I know I've been bad, Lord, but don't punish me like this. This doesn't mean now. I see the wing, we all right. They knew it was. that big. Trees.
Yeah, she's windy down there. I see them trees.
They move?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm just trying to make it better all day. Now, my farmer, come on. Hey, girl, you must be low. Look at that purpose. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Worst turbulence I've ever experienced in my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charlotte. Please remain seated until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign to keep you all clear until we have parked at the gate. After the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off, please check seatback compartments, closets, and overhead bins. Any articles should be brought on with you.
Yeah.
Extra care should be taken when opening overhead bins, since any articles may shift to direct flight. We know you have a choice in air travel and appreciate that you chose an American Airlines. On behalf of the entire crew, have a great day in the Charlotte area, wherever your final destination may be.
Stay smooth. Break out the Dramamine. Or the Zofran.
Right.
I'm an EMT. I give that quite a bit on the ambulance. 4 milligrams apiece.
Xanax for my next flight.
Well, yeah, I got to fly to Sioux Falls. That's 3.5 hours.
Oh, 3?
Yeah, close to 3.
I'm not going to Sioux. Vegas, so how long is that?
Ooh, that's probably a good 4 hours.
On American?
At least you're not flying on Allegiant.
Oh, I'm still Allegiant coming here. Yeah,
Allegiant's got crap planes.
Man. You gotta pay for everything and everything.
Just like Spirit.